Dog left heartbroken after cat sibling passed away. Then owners bring him a sweet surprise. Forsberg, the golden retriever, and Ginger, the orange tabby cat, were inseparable. They could be found most days cuddling, snuggling, and just hanging out with each other. And you thought cats and dogs didn't get along. Oh, but they do get along. I have a dog that gets along great with just about all the six cats we have. However, there are some cats that just prefer to be alone. Both Ginger and Forsberg were older pets, and they'd slowed down. They were perfect. Then tragedy struck when Ginger, 15, got thyroid cancer and died, leaving Forsberg lost without his feline buddy. You can't explain death and loss to a dog. Forsberg spent a lot of time trying to find Ginger, to no avail. He became lonely and depressed. Forsberg's owner, Jen Fillion, couldn't handle the sadness and misery any longer and decided to do something about it. Jen got Forsberg another feline buddy, Max, and everyone hoped they would hit it off. As you can see, Forsberg happily accepted this tiny cat into his life. It was as if he had a special place in his heart for his new little friend. Max can often be found snuggling next to Forsberg, just like Ginger did. Happily, Forsberg wasn't alone anymore. 1 year later, Max is a lot bigger, but still likes hanging out with his canine brother, Forsberg. No one could ever replace Ginger. Forsberg has enough love for two cats. You have to love a happy ending. Share away, people.